talking about forgiveness. You're thinking about, because sometimes we make mistakes, right? We all make mistakes sometimes. You guys are all in school, everybody goes to school, school's done. So if you're in school and you make a mistake, or you're doing math homework and you make a mistake, how do you correct a mistake? What do you use? An eraser. You use an eraser and the mistake goes away, right? Yes. If you don't have a pencil, you could. Good idea too. There's also a erasable pen sound. You could write with a pen that has an eraser on it too. So that, you know what the point is here? Use a pencil that has an eraser or a pen that has an eraser, right? And then sometimes too, when we're playing, right, or with our friends or even as adults when we're with our friends, sometimes we make mistakes. Maybe we don't treat each other the way we should treat each other, right? And sometimes it's by accident, or sometimes we do it and then we're sorry that we did it afterwards because we shouldn't have done that in the first place, right? So if you say you're playing, you guys play the Saber story, Saber, what you call it? Saber? No, I do. But if you're playing and you accidentally hurt somebody, what do you do? How do you make that point? You say you're sorry. And when you say,
you got to do it constantly, you don't stop. And you say, oh, sorry, when I was it was.
Right, then you have to wonder if you're really sorry in the first place, right? If I'm doing anything, doing it over and over again. But we do say we're sorry. When we say we're sorry, what do we hope is going to happen? That they forgive us. That's a good gift. So when we say we're sorry, we hope that our friend will forgive us. But we also make mistakes sometimes. And God is watching everything we do. Like, God knows all about us. But the great thing about God, one of the many great things about God, is that God forgives us already before we even ask God to forgive us. So you know how when you say you're sorry to your friend and you're hoping that your friend says, oh, that's okay. You don't have to worry about that with God. Because before we even ask God, God's already forgiving us. Isn't that great? And that's how God wants us to be too. God wants us to love each other, be kind to each other, and forgive ourselves and each other for the mistakes that we make. So let's bow our heads and say a prayer. God, we thank you for giving us. We thank you for having a giant eraser, erases all of the wrong that we do. And we ask that you be with us and help us to treat each other same way that you treat us, forgiving everyone and loving everyone. For this we ask in Jesus' name.